Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Abhiraj Shows. Today we are gonna talk about a animal called Dino Carcuda. Dino Carcuda actually is it's an hyena actually, really, but some people say it didn't belong to the family of hyena. It's first we'll talk about its family. Actually, this animal belongs to the family of Carcudae. It is a family of extinct hyena. This hyena is the world's largest hyena. Its skull was extremely massive. The female skull was 37 centimeters, but the largest male skull was like 45. I'm not sure about male skull, but the largest male skull, like, it is 45 centimeters. Actually, this animal was larger than the modern day lion. It was larger than the modern day lion, and it is like a huge animal. Dino Carcuda it hunts on a rhino called, it has a relationship to Amphimachidos. I told you in my last video. This animal was like preying on horse and rhinos. The rhino is like quite different. It is like, you don't see it like a rhino, because it's similar to a rhino because its teeth is like different. Its downer teeth is different. It is like really thick and sharp. Dino Carcuda's skull was really sharp. Dino Carcuda's skull was actually really, really massive and extremely thick. Thick, really. Dino Carcuda is like, its skull is actually larger than a giant polar bear. Actually, Dino Carcuda, there is no much information about this animal actually, but this is larger than a hyena called Pachycarcuda. Pachycarcuda is a giant hyena. It is also known as a short-faced hyena, but this is larger than Pachycarcuda. This is a massive animal actually. It is well known for hunting, and this is absolutely larger than you modern days hyenas. Actually, it is larger than modern days hyena. This lived 17 million years ago in the late Miocene. This creature is its skulls are like extremely thicker. It is larger than today's modern day lions, hyenas and tigers. It is larger than the modern day's Bengal tiger. So this is like its family, like it's in evolution. A program like hyenas killing, defending themselves and killing lions, like they are killing other animals for food. There are some cases of hyenas killing. Actually, these are like, these only don't hunt. Hyenas are not like, they hunt and eat, but they are mostly scavengers. These are like both same scavengers, but these mostly hunt animals. Actually, Dino Carcuda was larger than a human. Actually, this is in canine family. It is the largest animal in canine's family. This skull was, I told you that the skull is larger than the polar bear, but the another polar bear is the largest. There was one largest polar bear recorded, that its skull is not larger than Dino Carcuda. So this animal was really cool at hunting. It was like related to Amphimachidros, a saber-tooth cat which lived in the late Miocene. This lived 17 million years ago and went extinct. This one's skull shape is really different to modern day's hyenas actually. The shapes are different. And Dino Carcuda is a really, really awesome animal. It's like powerful, strong, agile. It is very much massive animal. So see you in the next video. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. So see you in the next video. Bye, guys.